You know, when you work hard for something, you don't take it for granted. And like any relationship, if you invest in things, you get things back. You know, for me, UCF has always been a relationship. You know, nobody has to tell me to talk about my wife and my daughter. I love them and I love sharing life with them. I love talking about them. UCF's been the same way. I've had so many great experiences there, so many firsts that I love talking about it. It's just a part of who I am. Hi, my name is Mike Hinn. I'm graduated in 1992 from UCF, and this is a very humbling honor tonight, and I'm very thankful. UCF has been a huge part of my life, and still is. I look back at many of those life lessons, and they really started in those early days of watching people sacrifice to help others. I was the first to get to go to university in my family, and then in selecting a school, I knew how big of a choice that was. I actually had a full ride to another university in the Midwest, and I went and visited them, and it just didn't fit. It didn't feel right. When I visited UCF, there was something different. It was this place that allowed you to wear your heart on your sleeve. It was this place that I knew would help me grow, not just academically, but it would help me grow with life. Being on O-Team really gave me a new perspective on life, some new tools for growth and leadership. And then, you know, the fraternity. I was a Lambda Chi out there, but had a wonderful experience with those two organizations and met a lot of dear lifetime friends and still meet people through both groups because we're all still in touch. I met Tom Messina through the fraternity, and this was before he worked for UCF. This is when he was just plain old alum out there and he was giving back. And that was one of the things that he really talked about, was kind of getting the younger guys engaged. So when I first graduated, that's really when I got engaged at a different level. Jim Hobart, who ended up becoming my business partner, was just a dear friend, and we were in the same fraternity. You know, we started volunteering together, and you know, Tom, when he first came back to UCF, he got us involved. And I'm thankful for that. In addition to that, he gave us our first shot. Pegasus was a way to start a business, which was a dream. Looking back at that beginning, you don't really realize the impact things will have on you. And so as I started moving forward and you start thinking about what UCF's meant to me, it's just one of those things where it's a great way to meet people. It's a great way to be involved. It's a wonderful way to meet people where you have a similar cause. It draws you together with different groups you wouldn't necessarily have been involved with otherwise. Thinking about it, you know, it was 20 years this May that I graduated, and it's amazing how fast 20 years has flown by, and to see how UCF has grown from that day to now is amazing.